Brenda, but I don't know how like petting it a little bit or speckles on the bag can lower your score.
So I am very happy with the results of the pet challenge because my cat, Sir Charles IV, we won because we took the best care of our cat and we made sure that our cat was the best and did not lose any flower and treated it very respectfully like every pet should be.
In the cat challenge, my cat's name was Deanna, and I think that the challenge was a lot of fun. It was a little bit difficult, though, because we had a hole in the top of the flower bag, so we had to make sure that none of the flower fell out, but I think that my team did a pretty good job, and I hope that we win.
All right, so for this challenge, our cat's name was Elmer, and me and Jack had a lot of fun playing and kind of taking care of the cat. We even had a little hat for it, and we were really invested in this cat.
Charlie won this challenge and Bravo lost.
If you are a seventh grader trying out for kTV, all of your application files are due today. This includes your application and screen test video. To submit your files, be sure that you are a member of the kTV application Google Classroom page, which can be accessed on any computer or mobile device. There will also be a meeting after school on Tuesday, June 7th to complete the process. You may use your cell phones for this meeting. Okay, so
that's really exciting about the new kTV members for next year.
It is. So let's just pass it over.
All right, so we are here with the flyer on the Cheer Academy, and when are sign-ups?
Sign-ups are today at 6 p.m. at the Linden Presbyterian Church.
Yes, and this is 1506 Orchard Terrace in Linden. I think if you're interested for that, make sure you go today, you know.
Sounds like a lot of fun, and it's for ages 2.5 and up. So let's pass back.
So make sure to try out today if
Cheer
you want
Academy
to.
Cheer Academy sounds very exciting.
It does. I don't do cheer anymore, but it still sounds exciting.
Yep.
So I'll just get back into the news. The eighth graders dance is scheduled for this Friday, but do you know what the theme is? What is a student's choice of theme for their eighth grade dance? Is it A, masquerade? Maybe B, photo booth? Or possibly C, scary night? Students have the day of the dance off from school. And the answer is A, masquerade. For the masquerade ball, themed students will be able to wear masks at the dance. The mask will not mess up any hair or any makeup.
On Thursday, June 9th, there will be a pizza party after school in room 30 for all of the Builders Club members.
Okay, so I'm
you're here with the weather.
Yes, I am.
So can you fill me in?
Definitely. Today, it will be sunny with a high of 87 and a low of 66.
So, 87. I like the high weather.
Yeah.
I do.
And Tuesday will be partly cloudy with a high of 86 and a low of 60. So 86 is still high.
That is good.
And Wednesday will be a thunderstorming with a high of 70 and a low of 54.
I'm not a fan of the thunderstorms, though.
No, thunderstorms is bad. And lastly, Thursday will be partly cloudy with a high of 74 and a low of 53.
So, I mean, so it's kind of
74 is good.
Yeah, but, all right.
On Wednesday, June 8th, the winners of the Pennies for Patients will receive their prizes. First place winners, Mrs. Banaki's homeroom, will receive a pizza party during period 6 lunch. Second place winners, Ms. DeFalco's homeroom, will receive ice cream during period 7 lunch. Congratulations and thank you for all of your donations.
Clash of Clans is a mobile strategy video game developed and published by Supercell. In this game, you can build your village to fend off raiders, battle against millions of players worldwide, and make a powerful clan with others to destroy enemy clans. This game is filled with wizards, which is an example of high fantasy trope. The game was released for iOS platforms on August 2nd, 2012. Okay, so
it looks like we do have our final break over
we
there.
Do, so let's just pass it over there.
All right, thanks, guys. So tomorrow's show is looking spectacular. We have a video that's all about the finals that are going on this week and next week. So let's just see what the rest of the anchors have to say.
All right, so
tomorrow's show sounds very exciting.
But I'm not too happy about finals like
I know.
It was.
We have to take them very, very soon, but it's okay.
So we'll good luck on them.
You too.
So for even more kTV news, subscribe to us on Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook. For Jenna Thornton and the rest of the kTV news team, I'm Taylor Torek. Have an amazing day.